I mean, just how special is this film being filmed here in your home? Born and raised, local girl, you know, what was that experience like?
This was my first movie ever, so going into it, I had absolutely no clue what to expect, but I mean, I feel like it couldn't have been a better experience. You know, I wouldn't have chose any other different kind of people to do it with. I wouldn't have chose a different place. I just loved everything and how every single thing went down, and I'm so grateful for the whole experience.
And Owen, I understand this was your first time ever here in Hawaii, and this is not your first acting gig, but your first time here in Hawaii. So how was the experience like filming here?
It was absolutely crazy. Like you said, I've never been before, and it was just such a blast getting there and learning all about like the beautiful locations and the culture and the food of that. It's so good, absolutely so good.
Now, Kea, speaking of food and everything good like that, I read that Richmond, Branscombe Richmond made his own musubis for the beach scene. So how good were those?
Those were so good. Okay, fun fact. So when I ate the spam musubis in the movie and I was like, that was not scripted. That was actually me saying because of how good it was. It was so bomb.
Well, thank you so much for joining me. It was a pleasure to speak with you, and everyone is so excited for the film. Congratulations.
Thank you.